My darling Siew, I cannot believe that this day has finally come. I must say that I'm feeling nervous yet excited as we get ready to embark on this new journey together. I am grateful and blessed to have you by my side. I want to thank you for all the support and love that you have shown me the last 5 years.
Actually, what Christine told me was that the next person she dated, she would marry. And this is date one. So I was like this woman is a bit crazy, lah.
Kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own. And in your eyes.
You know, over the 5 years that we've been together, Christine has shown love and devotion to us, and I guess that's why we are here today, right? The prophecy is sort of true.
Barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it, darling. You look perfect tonight. I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own.
Vows to you. I promise to be less annoying and grumpy. I promise to always be there for you and support you and all your crazy ideas and dreams. I promise to entertain your lame jokes and always laugh. I promise to hold your hand and walk the rest of our lives together. I promise to take care of you in sickness and in health, for richer or poorer. To love and to cherish until death do us part. I love you, my darling.
Dancing in the dark with you between my arms.
Today, on the 5th of August, I make these vows to you. promise to always encourage your compassion. You are wonderful and unique for it. I promise to be loving, kind, and forgiving so that we can have better peace at home. And most of all, and most importantly, I promise that to be your best friend and to be a faithful husband. Baby, I'm dancing in the for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish till death do us part. I love you.